Concept 2.1. Matter in the world around us. Lesson 3. States of matter.
State of matter is a certain form that matter can take, which may be solid, liquid, or gas. Now, we will show the differences between the three states of matter.
The shape of solids matter. They have a definite, fixed shape. Their shape don't change unless something is happening to change. The shape of liquids matter. They don't have definite shape. They take the shape of their containers. The shape of gases matter. They don't have definite shape. They completely fill their containers and take their shapes.
Notes. 1. Matter in any state, solid, liquid, gas, takes up space. 2. If there are two objects, they cannot take up the same space at the same time. What is matter?
Matter is something that we can feel, such as air, see, such as ball, smell, such as flower.
What is matter actually made of?
Any matter, such as your hand or desk or pencil, is made up of millions of tiny particles that we can't see with our eyes. Some matter are too small to see with human eye, such as air and germs, but they are also made up of tiny particles.